adjusting to the future. I think the services are a naturally conservative organization. They tend to fight the last war, and part of the reason for that is that the equipment is the last war's equipment. And I think that the most important thing for the services is now, it's an exciting time, it's an unpredictable time, is to see how space is going to fit in to warfare, how IT and all these unmanned aircraft and everything else are going to fit into warfare, and things are going to have to change radically in the way that the military fight. And the military, some of the military will find this difficult to come to terms with. Some of them won't want to come to terms with it because they know how to do it in the old way and they're frightened of any new way. But that's what they've got to do. And if they don't do that, they'll be left behind. And it's always a battle to adjust to the present and the future as opposed to continue in the ways of the past.